The well-known seven-seater SUV that Isuzu has developed is the basis for the 2025 Isuzu MU-X, which is an enhanced version of the vehicle. The 2025 MU-X, which is expected to be delivered in the year 2025, has undergone a number of improvements in terms of its design, interior, engines, and technology. These improvements have already been implemented. What can be seen from the outside? The outward design has been enhanced by the installation of a new grille, front and rear bumpers that are more aggressive, LED headlights that are more pointed, and new LED taillights. All of these changes have been made. In comparison to the version that is now being utilized, it is not anticipated that there will be a major adjustment made to the overall size. There is a selection of wheel sizes available, ranging from 17 inches to 20 inches in all dimensions. The inside of it. An updated entertainment system, premium leather upholstery, a redesigned center console with a larger touchscreen, and additional high-quality materials are some of the enhancements that have been made to the interior of the car. Other enhancements include the addition of leather upholstery. Increases the number of amenities that are offered, such as a quality sound system, a wireless phone charging system, a panoramic sunroof, and more. It is possible to fold down the third row of seats in order to significantly increase the capacity of the luggage compartment, in addition to the vast area that has the capacity to accommodate seven passengers. In this machine, it is believed that it will be equipped with a brand new RZ4E diesel engine that is 1.9 liters in capacity and has the capacity to generate 163 horsepower and 360 newton meters of torque. The vehicle is equipped with an automatic transmission that has six gears and either four-wheel drive or rear-wheel drive, which is operational at all times. The technology consists of one of the many modern safety and driving aid systems that are featured in this vehicle is the automated emergency braking AEB system. Other systems that are incorporated in this vehicle include the blind spot warning BSM system and the automatic emergency braking AEB system. LDWS stands for the warning system for lane departure. The abbreviation LKA refers to lane keeping assistance. An all-encompassing camera system. The price is. There is a range of prices that runs from 800 million to 1 billion Vietnamese dong, and it is anticipated that the selling price will be higher than the current version. The actual day of the gathering. It is projected that the launch would take place somewhere in the middle of the third quarter of the year 2025. Please take note of. Simply said, the information that has been supplied thus far is a forecast that has been gathered from various sources that are not official. It has not been officially announced by the manufacturer that the Isuzu MU-X 2025 will be available.